you know what? That win kept the dream alive. All we've got to do is keep on winning games. Now, many of you may recall that the old Satchmo sat here about 3 months ago, I think it was in early July, and predicted that Rhode Island would be a breather. Hello, Spider fans and Central Virginia football fans. Satchmo back for Rhode Island week. Rhode Island comes into the Brick House Saturday with a locomotive full of momentum, having knocked off Villanova, the defending national champs, in their previous game. But you know what, Spider fans? They can come in with all the momentum they want, but it's senior day at Robins Stadium, and there's no way our senior leadership is going to allow the Spiders to lose this game.
Okay, the Spider Gang's got three legendary Spider fans here to celebrate Senior Day. What are you guys' favorite memories for these Spider seniors?
Beating Satchmo at App State, with the snow coming down and a victory we took away.
That was cool.
Same day, Weldon with all the tackles, beating up Armani Edwards. I'd also say Justin Rogers against UNH, his freshman year, two returns for touchdowns.
Funny how everybody remembers beating the three-time defending national champs, Joey.
I'll have to say my favorite was going down to Northern Iowa and silencing the keys in the crowd. You couldn't hear anything but Spiders roaring loud as we headed to the national championship after a comeback victory.
Who could ever forget that?
Yeah.
What a go, guys. Go Spiders!
Go Spiders! Spider!
For our seniors, gentlemen, thank you for your hard work and dedication to the university and the football program, and best of luck in your future endeavors.
Yeah!
Field Spotters with Martin Parker and Eric McBride. Spider fans, the highlights you're about to see may not be considered to be highlights. This was one of the ugliest games that I've seen in a long time. But you know what, Spider fans? It had a good ending. So enjoy these.